Morning. Metro police are investigating a death on the city's south side. Police tell us a body was found in an industrial area near the White River around Raymond and West Street. So far, very few details have been released about this investigation. We will pass along any updates as soon as we get them in our newsroom on the IndyChannel.com and the app as well.